Hey everybody, welcome back again. Alex Alexander, who was Chase Stokes' stand-in on Outer Banks in debt following a hit and run involving two cars. He was just 22 years old. The Carlston County Sheriff's Office confirmed in a press release that at approximately 2:30 a.m. local time on Tuesday, a pedestrian letter revealed to be Jennings had been struck while crossing a road in North Charleston. The car fled and seen immediately. Eyewitness told authorities that Jennings was then hit by a second car, which also left the scene. The driver of the second car was located during a traffic stop in downtown Charleston shortly after the release states. The actor was then transported to the Medical University of South Carolina, where he died as a result of his injuries. The coroner's office listed his time of death is 3:13 a.m. No charges have been filed yet and the driver of the first vehicle remains at large, police announced. Stokes, who portrays John B. in the Netflix series, took to his Instagram story to mourn the loss of his friend. Still trying to process why certain things happen and why the world works in the ways that it does, he wrote on Wednesday. My heart is shattered. Your life was just starting. We just talked about how pumped you were about your tunes, how far you come with that six string and your want to keep creating arts. Always, always making other hearts warm and being so damn selfless. Kimmy Stewart casting also paid tribute to the up-and-coming actor. AJ was a beautiful, kind soul and a bright light every day on set, the agency wrote in a Facebook post. He moved a Coniston from New York work as over John B. This season, I cannot the shock and tragedy of AJ's sudden loss and our thoughts are with his family and friends. During this difficult time, the Buzzy Teen series, which also stars Madeline Klein, is currently filming its third season of Charleston. Kimmy Stewart casting noted that Netflix was offering grief counseling that cast and crew members. I'm still at a loss of words how this happened and cannot imagine the pain his family is going through. The agency continued, we will miss this amazing human and his infectious smile dearly. Thanks for watching. For more news and latest update, please don't forget to subscribe our channel.